So we'll start sitting down. Just go ahead and close your eyes. Place your hands on your knees or your thighs or wherever is comfortable. And just start to deepen your breaths. Take big inhales through the nose. Exhales out through your mouth. And continue with those deep breaths, filling up the chest with air. And then exhaling, releasing all that air out through your mouth. Two more deep breaths. Go ahead and slowly blink your eyes open. And inhale, reach your arms up overhead. As you exhale, drop your right hand down to the floor and reach up and over with your left so that you're stretching the left side of your body. You can either look down at the floor or up at the ceiling, whatever feels better on your neck. Good. Inhale, lift both arms up overhead. Exhale, reach up and over to the left. So stretch that right arm long, look down at the floor or up at the ceiling. Good, inhale, lift back up. Exhale, reach over to the right, maybe stretching 1 inch lower than last time. Inhale, lift. Exhale, reach up and over to the left. Inhale, lift back up. And go ahead and release the arms. Make your way to a tabletop position on your hands and knees. Once you're on your hands and knees, stack your shoulders over your wrists and your hips over your knees. Take an inhale. Exhale, find cat pose. So round your spine, look at your belly button, tuck in the chin and tuck in the tailbone. Inhale, drop the chest and arch the back. Look up at the ceiling, point your tailbone up. Exhale, curve your spine, tuck your chin in. Inhale, drop the chest, arch your neck. Good, flow through these two poses at your own pace. Think of curving your spine as much as you can, and then just reversing that position, arching as much as you can, just to find your full range of motion in your spine. Take one more round in each position. And then when you're done, just find a neutral spine in tabletop. Good. Once you're in tabletop, tuck your toes and we're gonna lift our knees 1 inch off the floor. So just lift them, do the floating tabletop, keep your shoulders over your wrists. Hold it for 8 more seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one, send your hips up and back to downward facing dog. Start to pedal out your feet left and right. Stretch out those calf muscles. Good, feel free to take a couple ankle circles on each foot. Do whatever you need to do to warm up your ankles. Good, now find some stillness in your downward facing dog. Think of reaching your heels as close to the floor as you can and sending your hips up towards the ceiling as you bring your chest closer to your thighs. Take a big inhale, look forward in between your hands. Then exhale, walk your feet forward, take small steps until you're in a forward fold. Have your feet hip width distance apart and let your head and your arms hang down here. If you want to bend your knees, you can. Just think of relaxing your entire upper body, letting the head feel heavy. You feel that lengthening in your spine. Nod your head yes. Relax that neck. And shake your head no. Good, go ahead and toe heel your feet out until they're wider than your hips, so you're in a wide-legged forward fold. And then grab opposite elbows and let your torso sway side to side. Gonna go ahead and release the elbows, bend your knees, and then straighten your knees. So you're just taking a plie, bending and straightening the knees a couple times, warming up the hamstrings, opening up the back of the leg. Good, take a couple more bends in the knees. And start to toe heel your feet together until they're touching. Good, slowly, one breath at a time, roll up to a standing position, nice and slow. Good, take an inhale, lift both arms up overhead, look at your fingertips, lengthen those arms. Then exhale, take a small back bend. So just goalpost your arms and open up your chest towards the ceiling. Inhale, lift back up, reach those arms up. Then exhale, leading with your chest, dive forward into a forward fold. Inhale, lift up halfway. Then exhale, find a high plank. And once you establish your alignment, shoulders over wrists, lift your right foot 1 inch off the floor, hold it for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower the right foot and go back to downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, walk the feet forward to a forward fold. Then inhale, roll all the way up to a standing position. Reach your arms up overhead. Look up at the ceiling. And exhale, take that back bend, opening up the arms and the chest. Think of pulling your elbows back and away from each other. Inhale, lift those arms up. Exhale, dive forward. Inhale, lift up halfway. Exhale, find your high plank. This time, lift your left foot 1 inch off the floor and hold it for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, push that floor away. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower the left foot, downward facing dog. Good. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, walk your feet forward, forward fold. Good. Last time, roll up through your spine, nice and slow. And let your chin be the last by now. Cool. Okay, let's head over to the bar. So we're just going to do a quick little stretch on bar before we start. So face the bar and have both hands about shoulder width distance apart on the bar, and then just step back and let your chest drop down towards the floor. Take a couple deep breaths here. Slowly lowering the chest a little bit at a time. You can keep your knees straight or you can bend them. Just focus on opening up the chest and the shoulders here. Yeah, slowly start to lift your chest. Walk your feet back in. And then we'll start. So, have both hands on the bar and wind in your feet to a second position and have your toes pointing out, heels are turned in. Take a full plie. So lower down, slower control, and then lift back up, squeeze your glutes once your legs are straight. Bend, lift, and squeeze. Good. Bend, lift, and squeeze. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, keep that chest up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, on the last one, stay down and hold it, then pulse. Pulse 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift all the way up and slide your heels together to the first position. And you take a plie, bend your knees. And then as you straighten your knees, lift up on your tippy toes. Good, bend and as you lift your heels, squeeze your glutes, squeeze your quads, get those legs all the way straight. Nice. Bend and lift. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, on the last one, stay up. Your heels are off the floor, your knees are straight. Keep your heels up, bend the knees, and lift. Keep those heels as high as you can. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good. Okay, let's all turn to face. Fall over here, have your left hand on the heart. Right arm out to the side. Have your elbows behind your fingertips. We're going to step forward into a lunge. Step forward lunge, then step your feet back together. Good. Step forward lunge, together. Lunge, and together. Five more. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, same leg, step back with your right leg. Lunge, and together. Step back. There you go. So the right leg is the one stepping up. Nice. 7 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good. Let me try. So now we're stepping forward with the left leg. Left arm is out long. Step forward. Lunge. And feet together. Good, lunge, together, 6 more, 6, 5, 4, 3, make your big step forward, 2, nice, and 1, now stepping back, step back, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good. Okay. We're going to turn to face the bar now. So, or sorry, turn to face the wall. Your back to the bar. So, you can slightly lean against the bar if you want. We're going to lift up our right knee. So, have it about your hips. Just extend the leg, squeeze it straight, and then bend. Squeeze it straight. And 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. You guys point those toes. 4, 3, 2. On the last one, hold it out straight and do small pulses with a straight leg. Pulse up, up. Nice. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now freeze. Hold it there. Lift that leg if you can. Hold it for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Don't let it drop. 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Okay, left arm. Lift your left knee. Here you go. Straight. And then squeeze it straight. And then 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it straight and pulse. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it, freeze, hold it there for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and last. Yeah, shake the legs out. Now we're gonna do some heel raises. So face the bar. Both hands on the bar, we're gonna start in parallel. Spin on your feet together, one with a distance apart. Just lift your heels and then lower them all the way back down. Lift, lower down. 10 more. 10. Make sure you put weight in your heels when you lower them down. 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And 1. Good. Now open to a second position. So just turn your feet out. Keep your knees straight. Same thing with the heels. Lower down. Squeeze those legs straight the entire time. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Good. Now lift your left foot off the floor and just bend your knees Keep your right toes turned out. Lift the right heel, lower it down. Lift and down. Good, eight more, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, switch legs. Same thing, lift that heel and lower it down. Nine more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more. Good. Okay, stay facing the bar. Just step back a couple steps and lower your chest so that it's facing the floor. You're going to start with your legs together with your right knee bent. So try to have a 90 degree angle in your right knee, lower your right foot, and lift your knee out to the side and lower it back down. Good. Lift it to the side and down. 10 more. 10. 9, 8, try to maintain that 90 degree angle in the knee, 6 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold your leg up and do small pulses up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower the knee, switch sides. Bend your left knee at 90 degrees, lift it out to the side, lower it down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold it up and pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down. Good, stay here, just bend your right knee. Now we're kicking it to the back instead of to the side. So when you kick up, point your knee down, point your toes up towards the ceiling. Lower down. Kick and down, eight more, eight, seven, really squeeze your glutes at the top. Five, four, three, two. Now pulse, pulse, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lower down, switch sides, bend your left knee, kick the back leg, lower down, 9, 8, put those toes up to the ceiling, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, last one, hold it up and pulse, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. Good, bring your chest up and turn your face this way. So have your left hand on the bar, right arm is up by your ear, and we're gonna lean over towards the bar. You're gonna kick your right leg up, it doesn't have to be high, kick it up, lower it. Kick and down, good. You should feel stretch all up on the right side of your body, that's good. Eight more, seven, six, five, four, three, two, get ready to pulse. We're gonna go fast for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now back to the hips again. Kick up, lower down. So second set, same exact. Eight more, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and now the pulses, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Turn around, other side. So now your left arm is up. You're leaning over towards the bar. Kick your left leg up, lower it. 9 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Good. Your left stretch on the left side of your body. 3, 2, get ready to pulse, pulse, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, second set, kick it up, lower it, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, two, one. Okay. Yeah, get some water. Small, fast circle. So move your arms as fast as you can for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, guys, 3, don't forget about those knees, keep them bent. 2, 1, reverse the direction, going backwards fast for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, flip your palms to face the back wall, bend your elbows, stop at 90, and extend. Good, bend, and reach out. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, keep your arms out, pulse the pinkies up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip the palms so your thumbs are up and pulse the thumbs up, up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last one, rotate the arms forward, rotate both back. Forward and back. Nice. 10, 9, lower those shoulders down away from your ears. Good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, almost there, 2, last one, and last. Good. Okay, let's find a seat on our mats. So, we're gonna do some boat pose stuff. So, sit nice and tall. You can grab behind your thighs or in front of your knees, and just start to lean back, but keep your spine straight and keep your chest pointing up towards the ceiling. So once you find your max of as low as you can go, let go of your legs and reach your arms forward. Take a big inhale. And exhale, bring your hands to heart center. Now you can keep your feet on the floor or you can lift them up to the tabletop. It's up to you. Take an inhale. Exhale, reach your arms up. Inhale. Exhale, arms out to a T. Inhale. Exhale, hands at heart center. Inhale. Exhale, arms up. Keep that spine straight. Inhale. Exhale, arms up. Inhale. Exhale, reach your arms forward and we're gonna lower down in 5, 4, lower down one vertebrae at a time. 3, 2, and 1. Relax your head on the floor. Place your hands underneath your glutes or just down by your side. And lift your legs up the wall. You can have your legs straight or slightly bent. We're gonna lower our legs down slowly as we flutter kick. So cross your leg on your left, then your left over your right, and you're gonna do that movement as fast as you can as you lower your legs in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Just lift your legs up in 1 second. Lower down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift. Lower 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift. Get those legs moving as fast as you can. 3, 2, 1, and lift. Lower 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, lift. Lower 5, 4, 3, now hold it halfway, just keep the legs going. Keep those legs as low as you can go. Hold it, keep going for 10 more seconds. 9, 8, maybe lower your legs one more inch. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring your knees into your chest. Give them a tight squeeze, rock side to side. So you need to reach your arms up overhead, extend your legs long, and take a long body stretch. Make yourself as tall as possible. You can arch your back if you want to stretch out those abs. Now let's all roll over onto our left side. So laying on the left side, you can either have your head propped up in your hand or have your head flat on your arm. Flex both of your feet. You're just going to lift your right leg, lower back down. Lift, lower down. Make sure you keep that right foot flexed as hard as you can. 10 more. 9, 8, 7, four, three, two, one. Hold your leg up as high as you can. Point the foot and flex the foot. Point and flex. Maybe lift your leg one inch higher. Point and flex. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Still keeping your leg over your foot flex. Rotate, point your toes up. Rotate, point your toes down. Up and down. Think of rotating from the hip rather than moving just the foot. Up and down. Eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And now roll around to your left side. Flex both of those feet and start kicking up the left leg. Lower down. Kick it up and down. Nine more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now the pulses pulse up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold the leg up, point the toe, and flex. Point and flex. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Keep your foot flexed. Point the toes up, point the toes down. Nice. Nine more. Eight, seven. We squeeze that glute as you rotate back. Five, four, three, two, one more. Good, lower the leg, roll onto your back and bend your knees so that your feet are flat on the floor. Have your arms down by your side. This is our last glute area exercise. So push your heels down to the floor and push your hips up towards the ceiling. Just squeeze your glutes as hard as you can at the top, lower down. We're gonna do 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, hold your hips up and pulse. Squeeze those glutes. Squeeze, squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower your hips. Bring your legs together. So now squeeze your legs as if there's a piece of paper in between your knees and you don't want it to drop. Squeeze the legs and push the hips up, lower down. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now pulse. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Lower your hips. This is our last one. So open up your feet to first position. So heels are together, toes are turned out, and your knees are going to be open. So keeping your knees open, push your hips up. Lower down, make sure your heels are together. Push up, down. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now the pulses, 15, 14, squeeze those glutes. We're gonna go fast for the last 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower your hips all the way, hug your knees, give them a squeeze. Let's have a figure four stretch. So cross your right ankle over your left knee, grab behind your left thigh and pull it in towards your chest. Some deep deep breaths here. Slowly switch sides. Cross your left ankle over your right knee, grab behind your right thigh. Pull it in towards your chest. Slowly release the figure four. And you can either rock and roll, or you can just roll over onto your side and then push yourself up to the seated position. Oh yeah, let's stretch. So have your legs straight out in front of you. And this time have your feet a little bit narrower than your hips. So your feet should almost be touching each other. Take an inhale, lift both arms up overhead. And exhale, reach forward into a seated forward fold. So as you reach forward, think of also lengthening your spine and reaching the crown of your head forward towards the mirror. We'll hold it for two more breaths. Slowly lift your chest back up. And now take a wider straddle with your legs, as wide as is comfortable for you. And same thing, keep your spine long, reach your head forward. You don't have to go low, just go as low as you can go, where you feel that stretch in your inner thighs and groin area. Keep that spine nice and long and breathe through the stretch. Slowly lift your chest back up and bring your legs all the way together now. We're gonna take an active twist. So bend your right knee and then cross it so that it's on the outside of your left leg. It can be left, your foot can be next to your knee or next to your calf muscle. We're gonna twist over to the right. So place your left elbow on the outside of your right knee and then push into that elbow and try to look at the wall behind you. So as you twist, think of keeping your spine straight up and down with the top of your head reaching towards the ceiling. Slowly release the twist. Now you're gonna grab onto your right foot with your left hand. So grab the outside edge. Now you can keep your knee bent. If you feel like you wanna stretch your hamstring more, think of straightening your leg. And then reach your right arm to the wall behind you. Same idea as before, keep your spine straight. Twist actively, keeping that core engaged, sitting up nice and tall. And now slowly release that twist. Okay, so the other side. So now your right leg is straight and your left knee cross it over. And your right elbow goes on the outside of your knee. Push into that elbow. And twist to look at the wall behind you. Nice tall spine here. Slowly release the twist. Grab the outside of your left foot with your right hand. You can keep your knee bent or you can try straightening it. Reach your left arm back. Move past your left fingertips to the wall. Slowly release that twist. Now we're gonna lower down onto our backs. So just relax your head on the floor, bring your knees into your chest. Have one hand on each knee cap, keep your legs together, and drop some circles over the knees. Think of releasing tension from your lower back. And keep your hip flexors and your abdominals relaxed here. So just let your hands and your arms do the movement, do the work here. Reverse direction of your circles. And we can massage your tailbone into the floor. Good, now open up your knees and draw circles in opposite directions. Still letting your hands and arms do the work. Keep your legs relaxed. Make those circles as big as you can. And reverse the direction of your circles. Pull your right knee to your chest, extend your left leg long on the floor. Squeeze your right knee in tight until you feel compression in your right hip flexor. You hold it here for one breath. When you're ready, bring your knee up and over to the left side of your body and make this pat or this twist passive. So just relax all your muscles. Just let gravity do the work here. Let this feel good. You want, you can close your eyes. Continue with those deep breaths. Find that twist on the opposite side and relax into the twist. Okay, slowly start to release the twist and find your way to happy baby. So grab anywhere behind your legs or your feet. And make sure your tailbone stays on the floor. Bring those knees closer and closer to the floor with every breath. One, you can rock side to side or try straightening one leg at a time. So just to fall into a natural breath here. Close your eyes. Just take any movement that feels good to you. Take a couple more seconds to get out any last movement, any last fidgets you need to. And whenever you're ready, find a comfortable position for Shavasana. With your arms and legs extended long on the floor, keep your eyes closed. Every natural breath, just allow yourself to be still. to bring some movement back into our bodies. Wiggle your fingers and toes. And then take some wrist circles and ankle circles. Make sure you go in both directions. And then reach your arms up overhead and take a long body stretch. Make yourself as tall as possible. And take your time whenever you're ready. Roll over onto one side, finding a fetal position. So get nice and comfortable here. You can use one of your arms as a pillow. Keep your eyes closed and just feel your body settle into the floor. Keeping your eyes closed, push yourself up to a seated position. Sit up nice and tall. Take some breaths together. Take a big inhale through the nose. And then exhale out through your mouth. Two more breaths in, and exhale, release. For our last breath, bring your hands to heart center, inhale. As you exhale, bow forward to seal your practice. Awesome job, guys, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Who knows what
we're doing? I'm going to walk up the clock.